Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Borderlands of Carl Mark from Young Retros, and today we're carrying on with Borderlands story. Kind of just finished killing midgets and moths today. Look, what's on the menu? We have just different missions really. There's nothing really sort of themed. So this is all good stuff. Right. What point? Tannis. We will go to Rust Common West. I just saw an corrosive.
Wrong button.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, level 2 corrosive. Firebolt level 1. I'm gonna go all the way.
That's fine, my little eye.
That's fine, that's a good submachine gun. Are you equipped to spiral? That's a good machine gun. Good quite damage and reduce recoil, so I mean you'll be more than likely hitting.
Yeah, I've got one right now at the moment.
That's 28x4 in it.
So.
I'm back in town.
Oh, hello there. I'm Mr.
That's a very black gun. Crimson Death, 59x7. That's never gonna beat that. I mean, that's got 106% damage on top, so really, I mean, there's no competition. 57x570, 600 and something plus 100%. That's well into the 600s.
What do you want? Yeah, you are. There's no camera. There's a mic.
He thought he was on. He thought he was on camera.
I'll be back.
Yeah. I want my pizza. I want my chicken and chips!
If it's on camera, you just like. I mean, I don't understand. I think, to be fair, that having the camera would be hard, wouldn't it?
Yep.
You'd have to basically be filming. You'd have to be filming webcam. Like, you'd have to plug in a webcam to film video, and
yeah.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that you could probably get software. No, you could just on this side, the other. Yeah, unless you
got that for the Berserker.
The only other thing would be unless you get software, like, what's it, filming software that goes separately rather than the voice recorder to actually film the web. So why just filming the game? You have something else that films video and audio together. That's the only other thing that you'd have to do. So that way, rather than using voice recorder, you'd have the software that can do both. So then you can kind of have put a little video in this little corner. I mean, to be fair, that's probably the next stage of our videos, is it, anyway. Kind of having this sort of video for our gameplay. That's kind of the corner of our screen. And then,
oh no, I got one because that popped up.
I killed one. One kill.
Go back to hand.
Chuck on something interesting. Let's play some pipes. Mario and Luigi.
Yeah.
With some
I was about to say that as well.
With We're promised for a day. It's a me, Mario. Oh, there's pipes. It's a me, Mario. Here we go.
Kill because his health just disappeared.
Ah, he was still alive. He was fighting a good fight, my soldier.
Oh, come on, I've got him down on my iron and he's not dying. Oh, screw it, take that. Yeah, I knew that would work. Did you take them both?
Yeah, I killed these dudes. I killed these two standing.
Oh, I'm talking about the pipes.
Oh yeah, I've done the pipes already.
Okay,
right.
We did a journal was off at last.
Yeah.
Because of all the traffic. Scared. Well, not scared. How can I put across?
times 4 you can't really take into account. I mean, the sort of modifiers you get on that. You've got sugar guns, it works with SMGs. I mean, I find it hard to take the modifiers into account, but it's like, it's, I don't know, it's weird. I mean, for all the bonuses you get on other things, you might have to take the other things.
Alright. I'll buy it then. SMG!
Is that what you get for completing the mission? If you get SMG by the end of the battle?
Well, yeah, we've been getting snipers and combat rifles and that without the others.
I have 50 grand. Mark has 85 grand.
Yeah,
somehow.
Oh,
is that the one you jump to get it?
Yeah, next one's up there.
Oh, wow.
Up behind, mate.
Can you hear me out here?
Oh, sorry. I'm watching my name. Alright, go on.
Thank you.
jumped out of the ground and got smacked in me there. He didn't even touch the ground before I died.
It does sound Japanese though.
It does, to be fair.
But that's the way I was saying it. That was different though.
Wrecking shoot. Mate, oh come on, it's flying that low to the ground. If it stayed that low, I would have literally ran straight through it. And that would have definitely killed it. Oh, barrels.
Explosive web.
Journal is.
But I'm taking the time.
go through the neighbour to get to that instead. We're not in the right area. Oh no. You're full, man. You're full. For me.
That's the end of this part, finally got there. If you liked what you saw, please leave a thumbs up below. Until then, peace! My god.
Hurry up! End it! Capture!